Okay, everybody, we are somewhere around Middleton, Butler, Ohio. We're gonna get off at exit 24 here. Take this 129 west towards Hamilton. We're about 9.5 miles away to Hamilton. Our pickup customer anyway, shipper. By the way, as far as e-log goes, I had an 8-hour break at Woodburn, Indiana, and I had 4 hours and 23 minutes available hours by just having to do an 8-hour break. It's called the split sleeper. Remember, we are required to do a 10-hour break, but if you do a sleeper berth for 8 hours, you're allowed a certain time. For example, like this one here, all I got to do is go to Hamilton, and I have to have at least 2 more hours of sleeper berth or off duty to complete my 10-hour break. Then I'll get the full 14 and 11 hour day. That is providing you have more than 14 or more than 11 hours available in your hour bank. I think from Woodburn to Hamilton was about 3 hours something. Let's just say 3 hours. So 11 minus 3 is I will have remaining 8 hours remaining to drive once I get to the shipper, and I need about 7 hours to get to Milwaukee. So that's gonna work out just fine. See Mr. Fly over there. Oh my goodness, I missed my exit. Oh boy. Shoo fly, you fly you. Oh, man. I was supposed to get off at that exit. Oh, boy. Johnny be lost. I wish I could make a U-turn right there. Oh boy. I hate doing that. Yet I find myself doing it. More than I care to admit. And it's already 1:54. We gotta be there before 2. We ain't gonna make it. That was 4.5 miles wasted. That's almost like, what, 1/2 gallon of fuel? You, but when it comes to making a mistake, I'm a sore loser. It lingers in my mind back and forth like a broken record. 5 more miles to go. Holy smokies. I feel like a horse's patoot. Well, don't you feel like that all the time? That'd be good. Yes, I do. Some days are more profound than others. Even if they got me loaded here within 30 minutes, I would still end up sitting for at least 2 hours to finish my 10-hour break. Although I still have an hour and 24 minutes available to drive. But it would be a lot smarter if I finished my 10-hour break, right? And besides, what are the chances of getting... I think I got to fly. Yes, I did. What are the chances of getting loaded within 30 minutes? None. Not over there in this place anyway, so... Hey, I'm about a quarter mile away from the shipper right now. Hi? Yeah. E-log kind of a thing. You okay? Yeah. Yeah, he's all nervous. I'm 8 minutes late. Catch you guys later. Peace.